Someone flipped me the bird. Someone gave this poor dog a bone. That doesn't work. This one's got writing, this one's got frilly shit, this one's got balls. Right, the stage did feel a little empty before. These panties have balls is my Marilyn Manson cover band. Okay, bring me everything. We don't have a whole lot of fans, so nobody has their own autograph. And it's sad to say, as of today, some panties said a turkey leg having from. And we're wondering if this was worth the driving. We spent 6 hours in traffic on the highway. For 50 bucks and half price on the cheese fries and three Miller Lite on tap. Who can drink that crap? My cousin lives in town and will be crashing at his place unless his girlfriend don't go to college and she's staying for the weekend. And if she is, then we will have to go and park the van behind the IHOP by the turnpike and we'll sleep in the back seat. And we're wondering just where the heck my act is. They're probably getting wasted in the green room. Give her access to the R, so when they start to lay up here, we're gonna drink all their beer. The audio you can. We hope that all of you sign up on our mailing list and buy our gifts and t-shirts in black and gray. The audio you can. And we only got about 25 more minutes left. That's all we get to blow your ass away. It feels good to do that in a tuxedo is my Tom Jones cover band. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought it appropriate given the decor.